Are you a man or a mouse? Come on, squeak up.
Don't get your shirt.
Right here.
Don't show him in front of the stage.
What? Yeah. No, I don't. Hi. I represent the person to go and frequent strip bars in Vancouver. Now, personally, I've been to a few strip bars in my life. Right? You guys like that? Chicks lick their nipples. They spread their lips. It's a beautiful thing. I really don't want to go into any deeper detail because I might like sit here and start to jack off.
I brought three, two large, one medium, and they stuck them in the drawer.
Like,
start to get ready for the show.
Yes. Okay. Wait, I'm sure
they'll smell and
they put them in all the way.
Trash.
They'll smell
when he was there, they was like, there.
I'm not trash.
Everyone say hi.
Yo, yo, first pump tonight at the Commodore.
We're going to take this with us as a souvenir, right?
Hey, well, get this up, man. We're a public Canada band. Maybe Canada, you guys might hear of us in a couple years. Canada. Hopefully.
Oasis.
John's got Oasis.
John's fucking
the band's Oasis, all right? Don't leave home without it.
We call us Jaggies, but they're nice guys.
Hey, we say A's, but who cares?
We call us A's?
No, we say A's. Did. So what?
Like subliminal messages.
Hi.
Hey.
Fuck me.
Right.
Didn't leave.
Oh, good. Okay. Where have you been?
No, if you got great tits.
Solid man.
No. Can I film you nude? It'd be a beautiful thing.
Okay, get away. You're blowing my gig here.
What did you see now? You fucking blew it for me.
Sorry, man.
I was saying that if you had open sores on your body, you gotta leave, but... Yeah. You don't have any open sores.
No,
we don't have to do.
You're welcome.
Hey, John.
For an hour.
Yes, sir. You still got that tape of ours, though, right?
Yes.
Oh, was that what this person at the door asked?
That was attractive.
No. Looking for sticks.
Diss him, dude. Diss him.
Oh, man. Check this shit out.
All right. Here. Come on here.
I'm going to grab your butt or something.
Who cares?
We don't.
We don't care what you say, fuck.
Something we have little of, you know, is it still...
I am wiping the lipstick.
Wiping off lip. I got ravaged by a stream of hell.
I did this before, I did this earlier, so I must take care of him.
She was grabbing my dick and scratching
I saw it
in the middle of the fucking bar. It was a beautiful thing. I'm sitting here telling this to this girl, just like hey. You want to hear.
Well, I'll tell you what, if you ever want to get to the man's heart,
grab his dick, scratch his balls, he'll be your best friend for a while.
True dog, eh?
She's a trooper. This girl, she's like, she knows we're fucked up, she knows we're obnoxious and weird, she's still having a good time, aren't you? You don't think we're good yet. I just almost poked her in the eye. Watch, like this. Remember Three Stooges?
Wait, this will be good for your film. That's a pretty...
That's a pretty mondo fucking camera there.
Oh, it's my film. Oh, I want to do another one.
Excuse me.
This is me doing a mode of curly Three Stooges thing to walk. Just turn around. Alright, this is me doing the Three Stooges.
Gotta get the agent in there.
See that?
Right there, we got it.
Thank you.
Parker's fucking great right now. I know who's... All right, that's going to make your life a lot easier! All right! This is a song about, off the new album, when you hear all this shit about Iraq and all that shit, like, excuse me why I, I love that shit, man, I love it. Thank you. All right, we're gonna go back in time now and go back to some old shit for you. We enjoy playing.
Hey guys,
it's our first time up here in Vancouver. Ouch, fuck. Never been up here before, I gotta tell you. It's a great fucking town, man. Fucking hey! I know I've been having a good fucking time all day with you motherfuckers, man. It's all right. But I believe it's time right now at this point in the evening where all of us must get just a little twisted! Son of a That was good. The man behind the drums, the one and only, Dr. Kildren! Yeah. side of things.
Thank you.
fucking ass, man.
Thank you. over here. Oh, they're cracking up.
Don't mess with the mangler. We're gonna have a lumberjack match. Gordon Soley, I want you. I want Ricky Flair. This is my tag team partner. We're gonna take you to town. Get your mom out of the kitchen, put her in front of the TV. She's my manager. This is my manager right here. We'll talk to Dio later.
Dude, I'll be out in a minute.
Take care, man.
Yeah. It's now or never.
I don't have anything. I got
Can we film sex on this thing?
No.
Who wants to have sex?
What?
I got caught. Save sex. But we can film it. Do you have a wide angle lens? For Dane, you need a micro lens. Wait, here comes the candidate. She's coming back here. She don't make fun.
Hey, look, we're gonna start going right now.
Ooh, Yank smokes. I got two left. Anyone tries to fuck me?
No, they explain, dude.
I am the champion, my
people
friend.
People explain to them that your souls are recyclable.
Hey, can I get one of those?
She called me Doug.
Don't forget my clothes
dryer. She said she won't let you be UCK. She always this whole for years. She thinks that you UCK. Stuck. I thought she just missed
the
answer.
Fuck you, VA.
Except she's Swedish. They don't shave under her arms. I'm Swedish.
Oh. What a great guy. Do we get to collect this and take it home?
No.
Yeah, that's yours, John.
Anything else?
I guess she's taking off with my car keys and everything, so I've got to go.
Wackles, is that it?
Yeah.
Is that your bag under there, Steve?
No.
So, I said to this girl, I said, look, I And she said to me, you are a degenerate scumbag. And I said, thank you. I appreciate that. Because I am.
I'm out of my life.
I really am.
And, you know, Mr. Cutie Patootie, love him. Wish he was my dad. Danny Aiello is here.